Athenic. Athenic was a combination cargo passenger liner built for the New Zealand route of the White Star Line, and she had her maiden voyage on the 12th of February 1902. In 1914, she was called into service as a troop ship for World War I, and after the war, she was sold to a Norwegian company and renamed Pelagos. Pelagos was torpedoed and sunk in 1944, but was refloated, and after World War II, she was scrapped in 1962.